Hello.
It's me again, Darcey Smith. I'm going to sing you a couple more songs that I wrote here. And this one here is about becoming a Saddle Bronc rider and riding with all the greats in the world. Well, I had a vision one time that I was going to become a Saddle Bronc rider. That's right, and I was going to ride with all the greats. So I go out and I buy me a Bronc saddle, buckshank and a halter, a nice pair of shafts and a pair of spurs. I'm ready to go, but the only thing missing now is a belt buckle. And I'm going to win me one of those. So in my mind, this is what I was going to do. That buckshank just right. I'm looking around now and I say, hey boys, this is what I'm going to do, boys. This is what I'm going to do, I say. I'm going to give him some Marty, throw in a Bruce with a touch of McLean and the Daines, that's true. I'm going to show him some Hyland and maybe some Tibbs. I'm going to win me a buckle when I pull down my ring. I'm gonna grab me your emperor when the winning whistle sounds, and I'll be there standing, waving to the roaring crowd. Well, that's right, and that sounded good for a little while. There's a gate chief went open, I see nothing but hair. The world started spinning as I went up. Got from a saddle ring. Well, that night, I makes it back to the cabaret. I'm walking around, and all these pretty young girls come up to me and they say, hey, cowboy, where did you get that nice shiny buckle? How'd you do that? I just look at them, I say, sweet thing. This is what I told those boys. I said, this is what I told those boys. That's how I got that now. I said, kind of a quick little tune there. Hope you liked it.